When you take in an oral supplement, only about 5 to 50%, depending, is absorbed from that. So with IV therapy, it completely bypasses the gut. It's not just about addressing deficiencies, but when you take nutrients in intravenously, they have therapeutic value way beyond what could be achieved orally, such as for the immune system, for inflammation, and some of these higher targeted goals that you can only get with the higher doses with IV therapy.